Simsaurus was a 9 meters long prosauropod dinosaur that lived in the Triassic. Compared to other dinosaurs at its time, it was quite large. The name Lassonsaurus was named after Lasson, one of the best dinosaur authors ever. He also written my favourite book about dinosaurs, The Ultimate Dinosaurpedia. Lassonsaurus lived in Europe. And will probably live alongside with some other animals, as well as the Insectivorus Potinosaurus, which, although probably wouldn't pose any danger, would be really annoying for these of their day giants. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to share with your friends as well. Bye.